You know, Pep Gang, it seems easy to get the full second series of four-colored insignia and warplane buttons that come in packages of Kellogg's Pep. Of course, you know that there are 8 Army Air Squadron insignia, 3 Marine insignia, 7 Navy insignia, and 4 warplane buttons. 22 sparkling beauts in all. Each one a real eye-catcher. Boy, what really swell prizes they are. Dramatic looking, with brilliant designs that sure do stand out against a pure white background. For instance, one favorite of mine is that bright blue eagle flying into white clouds and carrying death-dealing red bombs. That's the insignia of the 70th Bombardment Squadron, and it's sure a honey. Now, there's only one way to get these smart-looking Kellogg's Pep buttons. You can't buy them anywhere. They come only in packages of Kellogg's Pep. You don't send in a penny, not even a box stop. You just make sure that Mom gets a good supply of Pep for your house. Kellogg's Pep, that super delicious whole wheat flake cereal that's so good to eat and so good for you. Then, you look inside each package for your prize, a smart-looking insignia or warplane button. You'll find the button at the bottom of the package in between the carton and the inner wax bag. It's your prize from P.E.P. Pep, made by Kellogg's of Battle Creek.